Bill?
Perfect timing. We're finally ready to relaunch Crystal Pepsi.
Crystal Pepsi? I thought they shut that division down decades ago.
We never shut down.
So today, Crystal Pepsi was released back into the world. A little history of Crystal Pepsi real quick. It was made in 92, discontinued in 93, and they brought it back. The whole idea of this drink, Jacob, do you know why they made this drink?
Clear cola product that still tasted like a cola.
Right. So the problem with it back in the day, it tasted like shit. So they wanted to discontinue it because no one bought it. So they did discontinue it in 93. And the whole thing behind this is a lot of people I've talked to today still say that this tastes like garbage. But I want to see if it really does taste like garbage, if it does not taste like a cola, or if it's just their mind playing tricks on them. Because when you look at this, it clearly does not look like a cola. So when you drink it, your brain automatically doesn't connect that it's a cola flavor. Kind of like the same deal where you pick up a cold cup of coffee and you think it's a Coca-Cola and you take a sip and your brain just automatically has the worst flavor possible in your mind, so you spit it out everywhere. That's kind of what I compare it to. So the whole deal with this is we want to see with a blind taste test if this actually tastes like cola or if it does just taste like garbage. Now the good thing about my son Jacob here is he's 19. And he has never had Crystal Pepsi before. So he has no idea if that's garbage or not. Like me, when I had it in 93, I remember it tasted like shit. Okay? So you don't know.
Wow. Thanks for knowing it's unbiased.
There you go. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to pour a little bit in each glass of these colas. And he is going to not, he's not going to know which is which. And he's going to be blindfolded. And he's going to taste each one. So let me turn these around. Hand me that Crystal Pepsi first, Jake. I just bought all these today. It smells like cola. Alright. Alright, now next, hand me the Coca-Cola. Well, I'll just grab it right here anyway, right? Alright. I need a new cup. This one has a hair in it.
What?
Hey, let me see your marker. You got your marker? PA! I need a PA on set. PA, come here.
No, you never gave me my marker back.
Alright.
Come here, PA. What? Take this. Take care of that.
You never had my marker.
Oh, you do. I got it. Okay.
Probably put it back in the
I don't know where it is. Thank you, director.
You're welcome.
Alright, we're going to write Coke on this. Here's your marker back. Thank you, son. We nicknamed him the Swiss Army Knife because he always has everything on him. Give me that RC Cola. Put this coat back.
Oh, RC Cola is not cold.
It's cold. It's pretty cold. It's not ice cold.
Oh, no, it was just Coca-Cola.
No. They're pretty similar. This has more volume. Give me the Pepsi.
Yeah, but not, I know.
Temperature. You're not
Pepsi's
gonna,
room
you're not
temperature along with
it's not room temperature. I'm feeling it right now. It's cold. It's being I hear ice coming. Faygo. Give me the Faygo. Thank you, production assistant.
You're welcome.
Alright. Put the Faygo back. There you go. There you go.
Wow, you just shook that up.
So what?
Brewing. Sorry, brewing.
Each one has one ice cube in it. Take this away.
Did you
production assistant?
Before you touch the ice?
I washed my hands right when I got home. I just got home from work.
Okay.
All right. Now, put your blindfold on, Jake.
My bad.
Blindfold is on. All right, I want you to be completely honest. When you take a sip of each one of these, you're not going to know which one I'm going to give you. I want you to taste it and then tell me what you think it is, okay? So let's start out. Here you go. Here's one. Give it a good taste.
Well, it tastes like a knockoff.
Okay, what do you think it is?
Well, I guess... Gosh. I think Coke and RC. Yeah, let's go Coke.
Coke, okay. Let's see. We're gonna put this where the Coke is. Alright, now.
I messed that up, didn't I?
It doesn't matter what you think or what I think. Here you go, here's the next one. You can change them if you want, by the way. It doesn't matter, you can put any one in any direction I give you, even after it's all done.
What are the options? All right, I'm guessing this one's Faygo.
Okay. Next one, here you go.
Take a while, I guess it's Crystal.
Okay. Your face looked a little weird on that one.
I didn't taste anything, it just tasted like carbonated water.
Here's the next one.
RC.
And the last one.
Pepsi?
All right, take blindfold off. So, this is how we did. The Crystal Pepsi was the one where you were like, doesn't taste like anything, it tastes like water. So, Faygo, the Coke right here, you said was Faygo. The Faygo, you said was Coke. The RC, you said was RC. The Pepsi, you said was Pepsi. And the Crystal Pepsi, you said was Crystal Pepsi. So all you did was get Faygo and Coke swap. So, what's Crystal Pepsi?
It doesn't taste like it. Any form of flavor.
Have another drink of the Crystal Pepsi.
It just tastes like a watered down Sprite.
Wow. All right.
None of that caramel flavoring that they usually put in Pepsi.
So that's good. So it doesn't taste like Pepsi. Would you buy it?
No.
No?
No.
You wouldn't? So you think this is going to come right back off the shelves, huh?
Yeah.
Well, it only has an 8-week production run according to Pepsi, so.
Good.
All right, one more thing. I need a production assistant.
Hello.
Nope. Go in the fridge.
Okay.
Grab the other item in there.
Oh, yes, this.
Yes. So, hold on one second. Another item that you have never had before is Ecto Cooler. They brought that back as well. Now, this is going to be your first time trying Ecto Cooler. This was what I drank when I was a kid. All right?
Thanks for the juice box.
See what you think of it. By the way, the Crystal Pepsi, the only thing that's different in the formula from now and 93, in 93 they didn't put caffeine in it. They were trying to advertise it as like a health drink, if you would, because that was the kick in the early 90s, was clear means healthy for some reason. The Ecto Cooler, the recipe has not changed. It's the same as it was. The only thing that's changed on the Ecto Cooler is the packaging, the way it looks. Well, what do you think?
Well,
I have one with you.
Tastes more like orange juice than orange Hi-C.
Well, there are oranges on it.
Yeah, but you know, orange Hi-C doesn't taste anything like actual orange juice.
Oh, this tastes just like it did when I was a kid.
It kind of tastes like Sunny D.
It's so good. I hope they keep this around. I don't know if they're keeping this around or not. You ever try to suck it through the box, like crush it?
No, I just crushed my own box by hand.
That was good. So do you think Crystal Pepsi tastes good or what?
It's not bad, it's not what I like.
No?
Someone has to like that, just not me.
All right, well that concludes our test. Thank you for participating. I love you, Jake. Okay.
Love me too.
I love all you guys.
Love me!
I love you too. All right, goodbye.